I'm Wade,
and this is
cdstv. The GSA Club would like to remind everyone we meet Tuesday in room F15 right after school. New allies are always welcome, and GSA officers will meet on Monday, February 11th, right after school in F15. And please remember to bring all your good ideas.
Hey, Soul Buddy members, please bring a Valentine's card for all of your sweet buddies on Tuesday, February 12th. Come share the love of these amazing buddies in room A325 during both lunches. And now for CDSPN.
And I'm Meta.
And this is CDSPN.
Boys basketball won their last regular season game against McClintock last Friday with a score of 71-42. They won their first postseason game against Highland on Wednesday.
Boys soccer finished the state tournament with a loss against St. Louis last Saturday. Corona tried to use its height advantage on set plays and throw-ins, but the St. Louis defense stayed steadfast at the back. Corona threw everyone forward in the dying minutes of the game, but could not break down St. Louis. The team had an overall record of 12-5 and are now ranked 11th in the state.
Now here's Patrick for a quick sports update.
Hi, I'm Aiden.
And I'm Patrick. And I'm stupid.
Back to you guys.
Thanks, Patrick.
The wrestling team placed third at the sectional tournament last weekend and are wrestling in the state tournament this weekend. Good luck, boys.
That's all we have for you today, Corona. I'm Mena.
And I'm Megan.
And this was
CDSPN.
Hey, wait. What did one light bulb say to the other?
Please shut up.
No.
Okay, what?
I love you a whole lot. Ah, get it? What? Okay. How can you tell someone you love them? Send them a Jamba Juice gram, of course. The Friends of the Library Club are selling Jamba Juice grams for $3 during both lunches in front of the cafeteria today. The Jamba Graham will be delivered during third hour on Valentine's Day.
Hey students, the deadline to register for the March 9th SAT test is today, February 8th. Go online to sat.org to register for the March test or any other upcoming SAT test date. And now for a commercial of the importance of being earnest.
Yeah, it's going, going.
Hello, I'm Lady Bracknell and... Guys, can I be myself?
No, we need a chick to do it.
Yeah, well, why don't we just get another girl? There's other girls.
They already went to dinner.
Okay. Just go, come on, it'll be good.
Okay. Hi, I'm Lady Bracknell. I would be very pleased if you come and see the importance of being earnest.
Flutter your eyes, like...
Like, or like wink or something.
Okay.
Blow us a kiss.
No, I'm not.
Right, show us some ankles.
Okay, oh, okay. Yeah.
No, crowd pleaser.
Show my face. Look at my face. Okay, you are objectifying women. You've got too far.
What a...
will be on Friday, February 15th at 7 p.m. in the auditorium. Tickets will be $5.
If you attend Awareness Day on January 31st, think about stopping by the Unity Club meeting on Thursday, February 14th, to continue talks about the issues that were discussed in Awareness Day. Meet and dialogue with others who are interested in proving themselves as the role models for the diversity acceptance on our campus. We meet in room EO97 at 2:30 p.m. on Thursdays. And now for some CDSTV original skits.
Paper, scissors?
Too short and not emotionally scarring enough. 7 minutes in heaven?
It's just the two of us, and why would you suggest such a thing? Would you rather? Are you sure you don't want to do 7 minutes in heaven?
No! Fine, but I go first. Would you rather, kind sir, have a best friend that was raised by wolves?
You want to play fetch? You want to play fetch?
Wait a minute, he's not my friend.
Or dolphins. Dolphins.
Why?
Because they look like blue bananas.
Now both of you answer my question or I'll blow your heads off.
Oh, look, it's this guy again.
Would you rather have your own mood lighting?
Kind of make space up myself in the mirror again. Yeah!
Yes! Or theme song. Mood lighting.
Why?
No reason.
Theme music.
Why?
No reason. No reason whatsoever.
Die! I was out of ammo too.
You came up here without any ammo?
Yeah, that's it.
Wanna go to Zoya? Sure, let's go! Die!
Their answers were terrible, but it was worth a shot.
What you say, that you only meant well, cause you did, what you say, that it's all for the best, cause it is, what you say, that it's just what we need, you decided this, what you say.
Oh, I guess I did have bullets.
Say it out loud.
Vampire.
Ow, ow, Bella.
Pet Rock, I love you.
Don't leave me!
Whoa, man, you got yourself a pair of legs. Why you be pressing the button?
Not when I think there's someone in my house.
This is Domino's Pizza. Can I take your order?
Well, that's all the news we have for you today, Corona. I'm Jamie Zahn.
And I'm Wade Savage.
And this is cdstv.
Well, just because it feeds me well and she made me talk to her in a pink hotel. It doesn't mean she's got eyes for me. She might just want my ball.